Hello everyone. Welcome to this new video on Bold Reports. In this video, I will show the steps to create a master detail report using a table. The master detail report will have two tables of data, which will be represented as a parent and a child. The master table displays the overview of the information as a parent, and the details table displays detailed information for the master data as a child. In this video, I will show you the steps to create a master table that displays the product subcategory, product model and its description, and a details table. Let's get started. First, I'll start by creating a new report in the report server and naming it Master Detail Report Table. You can also follow the same steps while creating a report in the standalone report designer. Next, I need to retrieve the necessary data from the database to present it in the master detail report. So, I create a data source and data set using my AdventureWorks database in the SQL server. As I have the database details in the form of a connection string, I use advanced options to use my connection string. Then, choose the authentication type as none, since the connection string already has the database credentials. This connects to the data source and opens the query designer. I name it product dataset. As I already have the query to join tables for my dataset, I move to code mode to enter the SQL query and click run to see the values retrieved from the database and displayed in the preview area. Looking here, the dataset is created. Before adding a table, let me add a header to this report which displays the basic information. I enable the header area. Add a rectangle that acts as a container for the header text. And resize it. Then, change the background color to enhance the look and feel. To add the header text, add a text box inside the rectangle. And a label, product catalog, since the table displays the product information. Next, format the text by changing the color, size, weight, and vertical alignment. If there is extra space around the text, resize the text box and rectangle to adjust the spacing. Now, the header has been added. Next, let me add the master table, which displays overview data for the product. Assign the dataset value so that the fields from the dataset are used in the table, and remove unnecessary columns. Then, add grouping to the table. I select the table cell and click on details in the row group section. Next, open the grouping dialog by clicking the Set Groups button in the Properties panel. Select the Product Subcategory field for the group by value, so the values will be grouped based on the selected field, and save the changes. Next, assign the Product Subcategory field to the Table cell. I insert a new row by selecting Insert Group below. In the added row, I assign the Product Model Data field. In the same way, add the description field. Now, format the added data to enhance the look and feel. First, I change the product subcategory cell font color, size, style, and weight. Then, I change the vertical alignment. In the same way, I change the format for the product model and description cell. Now, the master data is added to the report. Next, let me add the details data displaying each product detail in the table. For that, add a new row to the table. And inside the newly added row, add another table and the necessary columns. Now, add values to the table to display product details. Since a currency value must be displayed in the currency format, I select the cost value cell and change the format to currency with 2 decimal points. Next, format the table by changing the background color, font color, weight, and alignment. Now, everything is ready to preview the report and I switch to the preview mode. Here, you will see the product summary details displayed as a master table, and each product's details are displayed in the details table. In this video, I have shown you how to create a master detail report using table report items. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.